He absolutely should be charged with premeditated murder because of the lives that were lost with this invasion, with this insurrection. And so, yes, we are threatened, but we can back up. We've got to fight as hard as we can to see to it that there's some justice. For the president of the United States to sit and watch the invasion and the insurrection and not say a word because he knew that he had absolutely initiated it. And as some of them said, he invited us to come.